The waxing moon always faces the setting sun in the west. If you see it at sunset, it's waxing. The waning moon always faces the rising sun in the east. See it at sunrise? Waning. The half moons rise and set at midnight and noon every time. The first half moon, first quarter, rises at noon. At sunset, it's right overhead. It sets at midnight. 2 weeks later, the second half moon, third quarter, rises at midnight. At sunrise, it's right overhead, then it sets at noon.
All right.
Cool.
Let's try that.
That's great.